A truck driver was taken to the hospital after this crash. It happened earlier this afternoon on the Gene Snyder Freeway. Police believe a tire on a tanker truck loaded with wastewater blew out. The driver lost control, hit the cable barriers near Dixie Highway, causing the truck to overturn. All lanes of the Snyder just reopened.